for a while. Looks like we're getting a nice sunset. Heading down into Laughlin and Bullhead City, Arizona. Gonna get some groceries and pick up a few things. I'll stop by Home Depot and buy a sheet of plywood. Gonna make a ham radio table and get a setup for that. Sun's just going down, and so we'll make it down here just right at sunset. Looks like it's gonna be a nice sunset. There's a big downgrade. Gonna drop about 1,500 feet. Down to Laughlin, Nevada, right on the Nevada-Arizona border. Laughlin's on one side of the river, and it's Bullhead City on the other, Bullhead, Arizona. Bullhead City, Arizona. Down below there. Pretty exciting, huh, Rocky? Been out for a while. Get to the big city. This is pretty exciting, huh, Rocky? Yeah, I know. He says, we never go out to the city anymore. You know, all we do is hang out on the beach, fish, and throw the frisbee and the ball. Riverside. Arizona. It's Colorado River. Be a nice picture right now with the sunset. Looks like the tour boat coming in. Jet ski, $65 all day. That'd be fun. To get me a jet ski, Rocky. There's the Yamaha, Bullhead Power Sports. $1.80.9. What was diesel? $2.59.9. So diesel's like, what was that, 80, 79 cents a gallon more. What's with that? What's with that, Rocky? That's highway robbery. It's a Family Dollar. Should run in there. Sunset. There's the Safeway. Riley's, another big Dollar Tree. I should probably run in there. Maybe I'll run by there tomorrow. Doggone it, we're hitting all the lights. Over there. There's a bunch of Christmas lights there, Rocky. Well, they got that decorated well. That'd be kind of a, that would have been a cool picture about 10 minutes ago with the sunset. Goodwill. We should take a run through there and check out and see what they've got.